Actually, we know it better. Come here now. Come here.
Front view start.
Yeah.
Have you heard of anything that has been banned in India?
Marijuana.
Anything giving 2 minutes of happiness is banned, such as Maggie and
Paul. The recent one is the porn ban. Porn sites.
With that documentary being banned last year, which I found like pretty juvenile. And recently what they're banning all these websites.
And what now, porn also being banned on websites.
Also Maggie.
Yeah, Maggie. Yeah, that's the worst. Yeah,
Maggie, I think it should be.
Beef.
They banned the pornography.
The Maharashtra beef ban.
Marijuana was banned.
Beef and Maharashtra
was banned. Yeah, recently porn was banned.
Cigarettes, shop, beer and camp. 500 meters of camp.
Beef banned.
50 Shades of Grey. That was banned. And I don't know why.
And of course, yeah, the beef ban, which was a bit insane.
Nathuram Godse has been giving some speeches. After he got that has been banned.
Public display of affection is banned.
It is banned. Have you heard of anything ever being legalized in India?
Okay.
Nothing? Are you sure?
Legalized? No.
Nothing?
No. On the top of my head.
Nothing?
No.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Okay.
Is there anything that feels like me? No, I'm sorry.
Anything?
No. Nothing.
I hope weed gets legalized soon.
Nothing for students.
Nothing
that interests us.
Nothing at all, right?
All over the world, I've heard of things being legalized. In India, we are. I hope that, you know, we also get on board.
Gay marriage is legal.
Not in India.
No? 100%?
Yes.
Kuch bhi idea nahi.
No idea. Really, enlighten us.